there has been an increase in Iranian activity in Afghanistan that poses a risk to American and coalition troops there, a senior U.S. commander said, as the threat from Tehran continues to churn across the Middle East. Marine General Frank McKenzie, the top U.S. commander for the Middle East, made an unannounced visit to Afghanistan this week. He told reporters traveling with him that he is seeing a worrisome trend of Iranian malign interference. Iran has always sort of dabbled a little bit in Afghanistan, but they see perhaps an opportunity to get after us and the coalition here through their proxies, McKenzie said. So, we are very concerned about that here as we go forward. McKenzie's warnings come just weeks after Iran launched as many as 2 dozen ballistic missiles at 2 bases in Iraq where American forces are stationed.